I can feel you thinking.
I'm sorry. I can't sleep.
Imagine all a woman's hopes and dreams for her child, and then nature turns so cruel.
So I'm lying here cursing God for all his cruelties.
And do you think God is losing any sleep?
Why bring a kid into the world just to make him suffer?
Some way help yourself. To come to terms with your grief.
Yes.
But you haven't.
Everything has a reason, Scott. Everything got to earth.
Dana, you went through the FBI Academy. What better training could there be for motherhood? Seriously. You're great with kids. What are you talking about? Of course, it helps if you can find a man.
Well, just find yourself a man with a spotless genetic makeup and a really high tolerance for being second-guessed and start pumping out the little Uber Scullies.
Father, do you believe in miracles?
Scully. I never saw you as a mother before.
You. If you were a mother, you'd understand.
Once upon a time, it was living pain.
And how should I prove it now? By insisting that I can protect it. Only to learn too late that I can't. So what now? I mean, she's still just a little girl. You say that I can't protect her, but I can't let this be her life. But I do have a choice about the life my son will have.
He's exactly what I feared. There's something terribly wrong. From the very moment that he was conceived.
You were right. This child was not meant to be.
I don't doubt that the things I've witnessed are any less miraculous, but your son is not an abomination. A thing that should cease to exist.
I have a chance to stop that.
I could have saved her life, but I let her die.
I remember that. All that's been lost.
I'm so afraid you could never forget me.
You mean accepting my loss?
Can you accept it?
I thought I could fight him, but I can't.
You think it's because of William?
I think our son left us both with an emptiness that can't be filled. Just go to sleep.
She died because of me. It was an accident, Kevin. Your mother was only trying to protect you.
I only wish to protect the boy from those who'd harm him. He's a very special boy.
Her baby was a miracle. Why do you doubt yourself?